family's from El Salvador. I was born and raised here in Virginia. It's such a huge community of, you know, Salvadorians in this area. And one of the big things we love to do is always spend time with the family, hanging out, barbecues, playing soccer. And we're definitely outdoors people, so beach, lakes, rivers, mountains. It just brings us back home to El Salvador, where that's all you have are beaches, mountains, and just having a good time out, you know, out in the country.